My science fair title is Vegetables with a Side of Acid Rain. My name is Faith Apodaca. I'm in fourth grade at Pirrung Elementary. Acid rain can hurt our food crops, and when it hurts our food crops, it can make more people go hungry. I did this because I've heard about acid rain. I've heard it's bad for the environment. My hypothesis was, if acid rain consistently falls on growing vegetables, then it will cause less vegetables to emerge. I put lots of work into this project because I wrote notes about it every day. At first I was just writing it, but I made a chart so I would mark once they started growing. I feel really happy that I've won because I've never won something this amazing before.
The Regional Science Fair was started in 1988, and this is the very first time that Mesquite has won a grand prize, so we are very proud of Faith.
And you can see on the front of my cover that the acid rain radishes were root bound instead of in the control were just fine.
Throughout the whole science fair, she was like, did you go see it in the cafeteria? So I was always asking her questions about it, and why'd you do this, and how'd you do this, and she had answers for everything.
She was competing against over 400 students who were all first place winners at their campuses. So for her to be able to come in and win not only her division, but then win against all the divisions at fourth and fifth is just very impressive.
Since it was too cold outside, I used grow lights.
She's a sweet girl, and she's very well-rounded as well. She not only is talented in science, but she has many other talents.
Before I did this, I always loved science because I thought it was very cool because you get to do lots of different things in science. And after, it's always been my favorite subject, and it will always be my favorite subject.